So the Archduke goes into hiding, leaves Sarajevo, and the whole war never happens. Except no, the Archduke doesn't leave, but instead goes back out in the open-top car to visit the injured officers in hospital. The driver takes a wrong turn, and by sheer coincidence gets stuck beside one of the failed assassins, who shoots him.